Okay, this is the Aberdeen, right, in Aberdeen in Hong Kong. Aberdeen is the original Hong Kong colony before by the British. And this is the Jumbo Floating Restaurant. This is familiar because the largest Jumbo Floating Restaurant is now located in the Philippines. And this is usually a picture stop. And when I was young, I have pictures of this facing Jumbo Restaurant in Aberdeen, Hong Kong. You have to see my virtual tourist pages of this Aberdeen. And this is my stupid friend Henry taking pictures of Aberdeen. And okay, this is the Jumbo Floating Restaurant. Okay. There. This is owned by Stanley Ho, the gambling mogul of Macau, also of Hong Kong. Okay. So we will be touring around Aberdeen. This costs about 50 Hong Kong dollars. Okay. And also this boat, they're selling some souvenir items. It's cheaper here than in Mong Kok. So I would suggest if you're here, you buy shirts here because they sell it for $400. In Mong Kok, in Ladies Market, it's about $300 for $100. Okay. You have to see me.